Hi guys, normally it's not worth to talk about it, but with the last update there was a big bug in DJI FLY APP that led to misunderstandings in the community. If you want to know what I'm talking about, then stay tuned. If you like what you see, then help the channel to grow and subscribe. DJI released the firmware update 1.10.4 for the RC N1 controller. That is nothing spectacular, but with this update an outcry went through the whole drone community. Some YouTuber reported that the maximum attitude, which can be configured inside the settings of the app, is reduced to 120 meters instead of the former 500 meters. So normally I work with the RC controller, but when I saw the first video, I immediately took out my RC N1, checked for the firmware update and updated it. Then I paired it to the Mini 3 Pro and tried it myself, but couldn't find any issue. However, Micha from the YouTube channel Micha's Welt clearly showed that this bug definitely existed. DJI itself commented on the subject when asked and announced that it was just an unwanted bug. But why was the outcry that loud? In the most countries, the max attitude of 120 meters is required by law. So it is only logical that at some point there would be a regulation by the manufacturer. But just reducing the maximum attitude would lead to significant problems while flying your drones. Imagine you are in the mountains or even in hilly landscape with ups and downs. By law, the height between the drone and the ground is constantly measured during the flight. If you walk uphill, then the drone is allowed to fly higher than 120 meters compared to the home point where it has started. With this bug, this wouldn't be possible anymore. So in case you would running up that hill like Kate Bush did, but with your drone above 120 meters from your starting point, there would be a risk that your drone crash into the landscape. Therefore, DJI immediately reacted and released the firmware 1.10.6 that fixes the issue. So I really recommend you, in case you are flying with the RC N1 and use an Android device, check out for the update in your DJI FLY APP and install the firmware 1.10.6. And that's it for now. I hope we can forget about the bloody bug and look forward for other innovations upcoming for our drones. In this sense, if you like the video, smash the like button, drop me a comment below and sub to the channel. Thanks for watching. See you. Bye bye.